We have an ingredient we have never used in beer before. This is lavender that my friend sent me from the Rabbit Mountain Lavender Farm out in Boulder, Colorado. The trick with this is to use it very sparingly, otherwise what you brew will taste like soap. We don't want that, so we're gonna use 1/2 an ounce max per 5 gallons of finished beer.